Guys, welcome back to the Level 40 app. Thank you for joining us for Monster Monday. It is Monday, start of the week. I am so happy that you're able to join us today. We got a good one, all right? So what we're going to do, we're going to warm up first, and then after that, we're going to go into our actual circuit, all right? So for today's workout, we're going to need dumbbells, and you're going to need a chair or something that you can step on, all right? That's all you need. Dumbbells and a chair is something that you can step on that's sturdy enough to hold your body weight. Stepper, chair, box, stairs, whatever you have that you can step on that can hold your weight. And that's pretty much it, all right? So what we're gonna do is go ahead and get that stuff ready and then we're gonna warm up. Alright guys, for our warm-up today, we're going to start off with a jogging place. Alright, after our jogging place, we're going to go right into high knees. We're going to go jumping jacks, seal jacks, we're going to go squats, we're going to go walkouts, we're going to go reach tucks, we're going to go mountain climbers into a reach. I will show you everything. Just follow along. Let's get ready to go. Ready, start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So again, just start off with a light jogging place, just warming up. Making sure our body is nice and loose. Should feel good. It's Monday. All right, high knees in 3, 2, 1. Knees come up. Lift right back up a little bit. Knees up, knees up, knees up. After this, we're going to go into jumping jacks. Jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1, and go. Shoulders, hips, legs. Seal jacks in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms come in front. Good guys. Next, we got some squats. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, squats, push your butt back, stand up. Sit as low as you can, just trying to warm your body up. 3, 2, 1, let's take our hands down to the ground. Walk out. Give me 2 shoulder taps. 1, 2. Walk your hands back in. Walk out. 2 shoulder taps. 1, 2. And let's get 1 more. 1 and 2. Now from this plank position, we're gonna reach, touch our foot, put back down. Push up. If that's too hard, just go down to your knees. Reach, touch, reach, touch, push up. Reach, touch, push up, let's get 1 more. Go into our child's pose. From here, we're gonna reach our butt back. Hands out in front of us. Think about driving your chest into the ground, stretching out to the lat. You're at the rest of the spine. 3, 2, 1, come forward, hips go down. 3, 2, 1, come back up. Now we're gonna reach through, thread the needle, other hand out, nice and long. back up into that plank position. One leg comes out. Back leg stays completely straight.
Reach up.
Come back down. Two more. Last one. Remember, keep that back leg completely straight. After five, back knee down to the ground. Keep this leg straight out and back, stretch out that hamstring. Arm forward, drive this hip into the ground. Stretch out your hip flexor. Focus on squeezing this glute of the knee that's on the ground. Push back again.
Good. All right, guys, that's our warm-up.